imperfect cheat code. Social distance, shawty, don't get close.
We just want to know if y'all gonna hit that subscribe button or wait, cause
do it. You scrolled on this video to do it.
Right. They better hit that bell too.
Oh, like that.
Okay, you need to calm down. They already did it. Let's get into the video.
Break it down.
What's up, you guys? Welcome to or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, your bitch, your home skillet biscuit, Dimplicity. And today we are back with another video. However, today I'm gonna, you know, I kind of combined those words. What I was gonna say is I'm going to kind of give you guys like just my opinions or my thoughts on this new upcoming expansion pack. Now, I watched this trailer when it first dropped. I was on Pixelate's live. I was in the chat just watching along with him. I love him. He is an amazing freaking SimTuber and person in general. But you guys, I think that this pack looks freaking amazing. All right, I honestly think it looks great, and I'm not one of the people that's been like, oh, I want farming, or you know, asking for anything country related. But I know a lot of Sims players have been asking. So I do want to say that this feels like the Sims team is actually taking a step forward toward listening to their consumers. You know, it feels like we're not just telling you what we want and we're being overlooked. Like I said, even though I didn't ask for this pack, I'm not going to try to bash everybody else, because I know that multiple people asked for this and it actually looks like it's really good. However, there has been a little bit of backlash where people are saying, well, they didn't see horses. And a lot of the backlash that surrounds it is basically them saying, well, if we can have llamas, why don't we have horses? But, and I do understand the argument. I'm not saying that it's not a valid argument. That ish is 100% valid. Like, you know, but at the same time, let's look at all of the things that you are getting with this pack. You are getting llamas, you're getting chickens, cows, bunnies, birds. And I don't think we're getting fairies. I don't think fairies is an occult that's coming with this. But I did see some people in the chat saying that there was like a fairy circle at the end. I can probably try to, you know, analyze this, y'all. I'm not good at analyzing. But if y'all want, I'll try to analyze this or whatever. But I didn't notice it. Oh, and that looks like the return of the lady right there. That's the lady from Sim 2, I think, Miss Crumplebottom, where she was hitting people with her purses. So, yeah. I think that is a nice addition. Like, if you guys were Sims player, traditional Sims player, that right there should have been something to just make you smile, because it gives you that nostalgia. And right here, we see him sprinkling something. So, apparently, they're going to be doing crops. We got foxes. I forgot all about the foxes. Llamas. Y'all, this pack looks like it is going to be pretty decent. And the Sim team actually looks like they are working hard. You can hatch chickens, milk the cows. Y'all, this looks pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Like, is the kids cooking? The kids are cooking, y'all. What the heck? When have they ever allowed kids to cook? So I'm assuming the kids cooking thing might be an update that EA may push out a little before that. But all in all, oh wait, is this a market? Okay, oh, not the eggplant. But yes, like, you guys, it looks like there's an opportunity to have produce contests and stuff like that. A chicken attacks. And of course, I don't know if you can, well, I know you can have a bunny, I believe. I don't think they would put bunnies in the game and not make them available for people to have them, but I'm assuming you can get them as a pet. I hope you can. But like I said, the pack looks amazing. What we're gonna have to wait to see though is how the gameplay actually is when we actually get it. And I don't know if looking at a live stream is enough to enjoy a pack, because or to think that the gameplay is gonna be good, because when you actually get the game at home, is different than what you saw on the live stream. You know what I mean? It's like, okay, it's cool for like 30 minutes to 2 hours. But after that, it's like, okay, yay. Y'all got me this time. Y'all got me. But we gonna see, y'all. We gonna see. And tell me what y'all think below. Does this tech look interesting to you guys? Does it look like something that y'all would play with? Or are y'all some of the people that have been like, oh, we want farming? How do you guys feel about the fact that they have llamas but not horses? That's interesting, you know, very interesting. But let me know what you guys think below. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for checking out this video. Please give it a like if you haven't done so. And hit that subscribe if I am your cup of tea. All right. Bye, y'all. So before you even be like, I didn't like that video, guess what? I got way more videos on my channel that you could check out right now. Okay? Period. But it's gonna take you a while.